to do this video because I sent his picture on Instagram and it made me cheese so hard. It made me cheese really hard. I want to say Jordan Adino is one of the finest freaking chefs in New York City. Once again, I want to say Jordan Adino is one of the finest chefs I've seen in my life. I never seen a man so handsome. He is so fine. I went to his restaurant for spring in 2016, and me and my friend went, and, you know, we treated each other to lunch. And I just want to say, I have never seen a man so good looking. His first restaurant was second in the city. And his new one is Flip Siggy, which I want to try. So I'm looking forward to trying out his restaurant, his new restaurant. I might go soon, but I just got to get it off my chest. He's can cook. He can, like, he's really talented. So I want everyone to go check his restaurant out. He make like various types of food, Asian, Oriental, American. Sometimes he want to mix American with Asian. But yeah, I never seen a chef so fine in my life. I don't know if I met him. I don't know how. I don't remember how I got a hold of his restaurant. But it is really good and he is really handsome. So you ladies go check him out. Flip Siggy is his Instagram. I just had to get it off my chest. He is really fine. So peace out, guys. That's one of my favorite restaurants to eat at. So peace.